Welcome to Processing Grains. Today we will learn how to download and install Java 9 JDK on Windows 10. So let's begin. Go to your favorite search engine and search in for Java 9 JDK. Once you have searched in for, we have JDK 9 early access build jdk.java.net/9. So just click it and go to it. Here accept license agreement and go down and download your respective version for your system. For myself, I am running Windows and it's 64-bit, so I am downloading this one. This would only contain JRE Java Runtime Environment, while this version of JDK will contain both JDK and JRE. So download this version. So just click and it will start downloading it. I am pausing the video and come back when download has finished. So the download is finished. Just go and double click this executable file. So just like normal softwares, you have to just click next, next, and it will start installation of Java JDK 9 with Java JRE. Now it is asking for installation of JRE. Just click next and it will start installation of Java Runtime Environment. So the installation is complete. Just close it. Now the next step is to add path. For that, just go to your this PC, go to your local disk C, go to program files, go to Java. Here we have Java 9 JDK. Go to bin and copy this address. Copy it. Go to your desktop, this PC icon, right click it and go to properties. Click on Advanced System Settings. Click on Environment Variables. And here we have Path. Click on Edit. And Add New Path. Right click and paste that path you have just copied. Paste it and click OK. This is done to tell the system that we have installed a new Java JDK version. Just cross all things. Now to make sure that Java JDK 9 has successfully been installed and we can use this to run Java programs, just go to your start and type in for cmd, open it and type in for Java C dash Java C space dash version, hit enter. So we have Java 9 version installed successfully. If you have any problem in installation, comment below. I will try to answer that. Please subscribe, like and share.